Now by Christoph Sandemann, Germany, 64.65. We're waiting now to hear what point Excel's got through seven.
Going through the water, coming into that second last obstacle now. Time and seconds are ticking away, and Voigt is taking no risk. Driving forward. Organizer of the new competition in Valkenswaard in the Netherlands. And active here already six times, the winner of this Royal Windsor Horse Show for four in hand horses.
And it's funny, Mark, when we spoke to him earlier, we asked him whether he was in the zone.
Oh, that's a standstill. This takes 10 seconds to get away. This can happen, but they are obedient to horses.
Wonderful, look at that control, brought all that carriages and horses back. Settling them again, and we were talking, weren't we? We were saying, do the scores, the performances of the other drivers affected, but he really is.
Now it will be tough, it will be tough. Seconds are seconds.
Back in control though, Mr. Cool, as he's called.
Speeding up. The only way if you want to be the winner. Give him a hand, ladies and gentlemen. The world champion riding out.
Wow.
But you see, it can happen. It can happen, and I presume it was about 10 seconds almost that he lost there.